The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match. Making his way to the ring.
Guys, as we all know, these Falls Count Anywhere matches can become incredibly dangerous.
That's right, Michael. In the past, we've seen these matches spill out into the crowd where everything from chairs to tables to television cameras have been used as weapons.
And gentlemen, this is a Falls Count Anywhere match, which means this contest can end anywhere inside this arena.
And let me tell you that a match of this nature is incredibly dangerous, especially considering how many different weapons a superstar can find throughout the arena.
Guys, let's get this action underway.
And as we all know, guys, this one can literally end anywhere in this arena.
Ooh, what impact! The referee should have it relatively easy here tonight because, as you know, in a Falls Count Anywhere match, anything goes. Bang! Woo-wee!
Hard to argue your take on this match, Michael. When there are no rules to enforce, the official's sole responsibility in a match like this is to simply declare the victor.
Yeah, the referee may only have one job, but I'm still willing to bet he finds a way to mess it up.
Guys, the most important thing for a superstar to remember in a Falls Count Anywhere match is that anything goes.
And I do mean anything. I hope someone uses you and he's got the shoulders down. It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
It's gonna take more than that. A torturous knee.
As Byron mentioned, anything goes in this one, which means we're likely to see a liberal use of weaponry here tonight.
And keep in mind, Cole, the fact that there's no disqualification also means that anybody can interfere and there's nothing you can do about it.
Harsh impact.
He looks a bit off his game here. He's going to need to find a way to fire back. You seem more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
Showing off some of his speed there. He got body.
Falls Count Anywhere match means that this contest can literally end anywhere. Simple, right? Even Saxton can understand those rules.
He's not looking good here. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
The amount of punishment he's absorbed in this match is absolutely insane. A lesser man would have given up and walked away by now.
Hey, he can still win this thing, guys. We've all seen him come back from much worse. In describing this match, Corey, you said it can end anywhere, which means we could see this match conclude in the ring, the stands, the locker room. Heck, it could even end outside the streets.
And on top of that, it's worth noting that anything is legal in this match, guys. The only rule is, there are no rules.
Gets out of the way of that one.
Say the Falls Count Anywhere match was popularized back in the Attitude Era, but before that, I remember Pat Patterson and Sergeant Slaughter's famous 1981 alley fight, which many consider to be the precursor to Falls Count Anywhere.
When this guy's on, look out.
He takes him down
in a major way, too. As Byron mentioned, the Pat Patterson, Sergeant Slaughter alley fight had many of the elements of a Falls Count Anywhere match. Most notably, I'd say, was the heavy weapon usage.
Yeah, that match had everything from cowboy boots to brass knuckles, but more importantly, weren't you born in 1981, Saxton?
Good point. Back in from the floor.
He's looking a little weary here.
You can bet this is not how he threw this one up.
I'd never count this guy out, but I'll tell you what, he's not looking so hot right now. He's really going to need to find a way to get back in this thing.
Bottom line here is that despite what's going on right now, he's still in much more favorable health than his opponent.
He goes for the cover.
Kick out.
Not yet. Too early.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
We've seen this before.
Nailed it.
And there it is, boys.
Quick thinking to avoid that one.
Face buster.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
This could do it.
Real performance.
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
Oh, I can't believe this.
He ain't playing here. Forget this. Every single minute of this one was memorable.
Here is your winner, Jim Ray Moore.
Strategy fell into place with that victory.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.